Abstract art can be considered a combination of math and artistry. This art type is often composed of real shapes, which are used to depict abstract ideas. The images used are often characterized by mathematical principles of geometry, including basic shapes, symmetry, and tessellations. Other common mathematical techniques include subdivision or fractals and algorithms. This suggests that abstract ideas and the process of human thought are most often organized and logical. This is almost contradictory since the purpose of this art is usually to physically express something that is not tangible, or else the emotions that accompany a real situation. Geometry is often an underlying feature in abstract art, which is notably human-generated, but it also contains the element of randomness or chaos that separates human-generated art from computer-generated art that is produced by human input. These are various pieces of abstract art. You may be able to distinguish several common shapes throughout each work. However, there are some pieces in which it is more difficult to recognize particular shapes, which is where the chaos of the mind sets in. At the same time, the idea of chaos is something that exists not only in art, but also in math, since there are cases of uncertainty, chaos, and that which does not exist. Such things are difficult to understand, both in the art and math worlds. In contrast, here are pieces that are computer-generated, which are purely mathematical. Although some may not seem to be, the complexity of mathematics can be as complex as the human mind. As such, one can see the extreme detail that is produced. It is argued as to whether or not computer-generated art can be considered real art, since it is almost purely mathematical. This process is often devised by the human input of an algorithm, which is then generated by the computer. However, I will not address the subject other than to point out the use of math in what appears to be art. Some of these math and art forms include vector calculus, fractal geometry, fractal art, and algorithmic art. Vector calculus and fractal geometry are both forms of math, while fractal and algorithmic art are art forms. However, from the images that will be displayed, you will be able to see that it soon becomes difficult to distinguish between the two. Vector calculus is a field of mathematics which is concerned with the differentiation and integration of vector fields, particularly in the third dimension. In other words, it considers the direction that a function moves at any given point. Fractal geometry is the branch of mathematics that considers fractals, which may be defined as rough or fragmented geometric shapes that can be split into parts, which are roughly a reduced size of the whole. Algorithmic art is art, usually visual, that is generated by an algorithm. An algorithm being a method expressed as a finite list of well-defined instructions for calculating a function. Fractal art is similar to algorithmic art in that it is the application of fractal geometry produced by an algorithm. In conclusion, all of these types of computer-generated mathematical art forms do seem to be comparable to human-created abstract art, because of the frequent use of that which is known by the human eye. Despite the goal of expressing something that does not exist in the visual or physical worlds, both humans and computers are required to abide by the laws of the known or visible when trying to convey what is not visible.